Exposing my classmates, part two. Let's call him Sharpen Pen.
Hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
BC that is close to his name. He would argue with everyone. He would even argue with the teacher.
Next dark chocolate is not for free.
And the reason I hate him is because of this. So my hair just got stuck into my bag. So I asked him if he could help me. But instead, he just laughed and making his way slowly towards the exit. But got pushed. But I luckily got my hair out.